Hey everybody, I'm Bill, Cranky Cook 2022. Wanted to talk to you about something very basic today, and that is cooking an egg in the shell. Whether you're making hard-boiled or soft-boiled, if you're like me, the best way you always thought to do it was to take a pot of boiling water and drop an egg into it. We know that's not really a great way to do it because of two things. One, a lot of times you wind up splashing yourself, and a lot of times you also wind up with the shell of the egg cracking and some of the... All you have to do is very simply get a pot, put a steamer basket in it, put a half an inch of water, bring it to a boil, put the eggs in, cover it, and cook to your desired degree of doneness. In another video, we're going to show you the different degrees of doneness and the timings for them. But for now, we just wanted to suggest that you should be steaming your eggs. I'm Bill, Cranky Cook 2022. This has been excellent. I had to say that. I'm sorry. My kids are really going to kill me. We'll see you next time.